So hello and welcome to Far Cry 4. I am so excited for this game. I played the third game like so much and it had one of the most scariest, weirdest villains ever, and I'm hoping the new guy can keep up with him because that's going to be some achievement. But I'm really, really excited. If you guys want to see some more of this and you are signed into YouTube, hit the thumbs up button and I'll definitely try and do some more. Support the video, support myself, support the channel, and I appreciate it so much. Let me know in the comments below if I should continue this series into like a full series. And yeah, let's go. I'm excited. Do this.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Kyrat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Kyrati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Kyrat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Kyrat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and the
Hey. Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे हैं?
पटना बॉस.
पटना. पटना में क्या?
परवा है तो
बाढ़ में जा.
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में.
मैंने कहा बाढ़ में जा.
कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं.
कोई बात नहीं बॉस, कोई बात नहीं, ले लो.
चुप. मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो.
चलो चलो. बाहर से निकलो.
रुक. रुको.
साले.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
At least there's a silver lining.
You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent, I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. And we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kyrat is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. Ajay Ghale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. Hmm? All right. Look at this with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. But then I realized, it's not me, no. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see, you've been... Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with Ajay Ghale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help.
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy. Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
What the hell? Oh, we actually controlled it. We're actually here now. I like monkey heads. And my god, was he freaky. We nicked the money, actually. Take the money. Can we take that? Damn it, I can't take the money. Oh, we can. Sweet. I was like, yes. Free monies. Should we try and escape? Can we just jump down? Please. Can I? Damn it, I can't just jump. There was a lot of soldiers around, though. But yeah, that opening scene was pretty incredible. I love the fact he had a selfie as well, with his blood on his face. He's like, yeah, let's have a selfie.
Oh, fuck.
Search this. Try it again. Some ammo, not bad. Oh, and some monies. Very good. So where are we going now, then? Should we start heading out, or... Okay, we can't... There's no stairs. Where's the stairs? Oh, stairs here. Perfect. I want to go down here and do a very quick escape. Oh, what's this? Okay. Hi, Daddy. Hope you have a good time in Dubai. Mummy said you were merging two banks or something. XO Ashley. Who's Ashley? This is a weird place where they eat monkey heads and things. I don't like it. It's not. I don't feel very comfortable. And did he, like, get the ashes and put it in his mouth? What the hell? I think this is where he's being tortured. We turn the electricity off. That might help him or something. No. Oh, he's supposed to be exploring as well. Oh.
Oh,
there
fuck.
He is.
Actually,
oh my god.
I don't like this.
So we can turn subtitles on. Sorry, I should turn them on earlier. Not video, it'd be under audio, wouldn't it? Ah, subtitles are under video. Okay, fair enough. English. Oh god, all the languages. Let's go for English for now. Done. Sorted.
Do you know why you are here? You're Golden Path. A terrorist. A bad guy. And I'm a good guy. Which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I only want to listen. And, you know, people tell me that I'm a fantastic listener. So, if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's going to happen, I can avoid them. Now, we already know you've been spying on the compound. So, how do you know Ajay Ghale? What does the Golden Path want with him? Sorry. Hey, babe. Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk. Yeah, you know, it is stressful times over here. We've got a new client. I am not sure he's going to buy it. No, I will call you as soon as it is done. I don't think it'll take much longer. Yeah. How are the girls? Yeah. Good. Give everyone a big kiss from me, okay? I love you. I love you, too. Okay, bye.
This is really weird.
You know, I would retire here if I could. But the missus, she would never understand. Like a few years back, my company started downsizing, outsourcing all of my work to third world shitholes. Like this, actually. And that's the thing I know. I'm a desk jockey. Me. I fucking hated it. I got sent home for stress leave.
Should I leave? I'm enjoying this conversation. This is tempting me to go this way. Know about his wife. Oh shit.
Ajay Ghale. My name is Sabal.
You're the terrorist, aren't you?
Golden Path? We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
Oh man, that's horrible. That guy's still alive. I saw his gun just move.
Shit, they know we're here.
Oh, crap. Yeah, we're getting up here. Can I pick up a gun, please? Give me a gun.
With these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Can I have a gun, though, please?
Yeah, I got it.
Feel more safer.
One, two, three.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, this does not look safe.
Just run!
Oh, the blood in the door. Got the gun. Yes, did I pick it up? Oh, I didn't pick it up, damn it. Give us some ammo for it. What about everyone else? Why is everyone so desperate to save AJ? AJ, I don't know how you say it. People say it differently. They call him AJ in America, apparently. They call him the same. It's sort of pronounced differently. Like where we are now. So. It's a little bit confusing, what like how you say his name.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard. Use it.
Where? Got it. Arrows. Can't aim properly. There we go. They were explosive.
What are we used
about?
Probably not.
Great. He's got a gun as well. Oh shit. Pop
on your right. Shoot.
I'm trying my best.
Fucking hell.
Come on. It was terrible.
Watch out.
Got to him. I got him a couple of times. I think heal up as well. Heal up time. Oh, I got a bullet in me. Sorry. Oh, that's nice. Oh, behind me as well. Are we safe now? Oh, nice. More combat.
Hey.
I hit him a few times. It's not enough.
Hold on.
It's so hard to hit.
Oh, shit.
That did not go well. Did we do something wrong then? Was we supposed to shoot him? That was really tough. Like, the aiming's actually quite difficult in this game. It's not like there's an auto lock at all, and it's very sensitive while you're trying to move or steer in the car. Like, I was missing all over the place. I was shooting everywhere apart from the actual enemies. I'll be good. I think he's dead. Oh my god, is that a tree on his head?
Ajay Ghale, respond, please.
That's Stephanie's head under that log.
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Is that the tower just in front of us? That's quite far away. It's the bell tower. That's ages away. Oh. Right, so it can be... What's this? Detection meter. Yeah, but I can understand. I can throw rocks to sort of distract them. Crouch would make me less visible and less noisy. Okay. So I think there's some guys coming up.
You want to tell King Min this guy's
this way.
Dead?
Let's just try and ignore him for now. We've only got... As I know, we've only got this machete. So... I'm going to have to be fairly silent for now because I cannot take them all out. This won't work. Oh shit. There's some more guys over there.
Stealth is key, guys.
Don't make any noise. Right, so we've got to try and throw some rocks. So perhaps if I throw like a rock over there.
Whee!
There we go. Anyone else there? If I try and stab him. I'm just going to go past. Oh shit. Good for now. Can I? How do I get past these two? Shit, can I go underwater? There we go. Swimming under the sea. Under this lake. So, I thought they were about to see me, surely. And it's quite clear water. It's not like murky. It's not like the River Thames or something. I think we're good though. Oh, we're struggling for air. Yeah, that sounds like a yes. Could hear me struggling like really badly. 600 meters to go, so we're quite a way yet. Let's just keep running. We're going to try and run when we can. Hopefully, what's this? Oh, our first animal. Oh, is it a poor deer? It is a poor deer. Ew. But we need skin and stuff to. We can use it as bait, first of all. Or we can use it, obviously, the skin so we can upgrade our pouches and how many weapons we can carry and stuff like that. So it's definitely useful to do that. I might do some hunting episodes where you just hunt for animals. I know it sounds a bit gross and stuff, but... Ooh, what the fuck was that? That looked like it just splattered on the floor. What's this? This looks like a goat. Oh, the poor goaties. I've got some meat to use. How do we select... Oh, the meat's there. I've got two bits of meat. Good. Can I use the animals to help us out? Alright, how do we use the meat? There we go. Whee! See if this helps. Oh yes. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shit, no. Oh god, did I see me that? He got distracted by the bear, for Christ's sake. Oh, I wanna see the bear in action. Oh my god, he's slapping him up. Oh, he's just... Yeah, he's doing stuff to that poor human being. It's like... Oh god. Like it when the bear? Shit, no, someone's seen me. Come on, bear. I can just about see the bear. Yes, well done, bear. Good job. Right, I'm gonna head down this rock. I think we're safe. This is my voice. Sorry, I got a slight cold. Hello? Is my voice back? There we go. Nice. Oh, yes. You know this guy's gun? Yes. I'm gonna search his body as well. One second, is there a diamond thing over here? What's that? Shit, I can see a bear. Oh shit, I'm running. Oh shit, it's a bear. No, okay. It's not good. Got a bear right behind me. You good? Can you shake the bear? Oh god, I thought the bear was gonna kill me. Next, I guess we can go guns blazing now if you want to. So there's another chest. I think the diamond means like a secret chest area. There it is, I can see it now. Oh crap. What the hell's in here? Can I get inside here? Can I? Don't know. Think I'm trying to get in. Guess I can go through this little hole bit here. How do I go through? Oh, I can melee it. Where do I melee it? Aha, it's open. Yay! Got some body armor. Perfect. What's in this chest? Plastic elephant. And some monies. I've got some frying knives. Ooh. Right, so select the frying knife. I've got one frying knife. Okay. I need to use the right B button to fire it. So I've got to go that way. Oh, can we not climb these rocks? Oh, we can climb these rocks. Hello. Go up this way. We can. Oh, damn it. Failed. Can I go in this way? I'm trying to avoid combat. Oh, got cameras, okay. The camera is used to like tag the enemies, so we can tag like animals. Can we look through walls? Awesome. So let's tag the enemies. Well, there's one there. There's one there. Oh. Can we try and open that cage up? That dog might go a little bit crazy, perhaps. Could be a reasonable solution. Or we could just go past them. We don't have to do combat. I'll take this guy out though. Just for the lulz. Take down! Oh! What's that ammo as well? And some XP. Nice. Let's keep moving. We got this rock. We can. And I'm loving this game so far. It's been such a good intro. I like these sort of intros where it sort of just chucks you in. A really good opening cutscene that was set up the boss a bit, which was, yeah, not the boss, but the main villain,
Ajay,
I guess.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you?
Ajay.
You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Yeah, I thought we could skin some more animals. So if you guys don't like the graphic-y details in this game sometimes, so that was the blonde. The blonde villain. Probably a slight bit angry that I have managed to sort of take these guys out. Oh, we go. I think we're going up here. We're getting slowly closer. It's definitely, one second. Where's this? Where are you going? Shot it. Oh, the sounds. Oh, God. That did not enjoy those sounds. Right, so I've been playing on the Xbox One. Unfortunately, I don't have a PC code yet, so I may show you guys some PC gameplay if you want to see that when the game comes out. It's been fully released. Oh, the poor goats. I've got to try and cross this gap. Oh, no. Oh, God, that was tough. That almost... I thought I was going to fall. I was going to fall to my doom. It was not pleasant to climb up here. There's a lot of climbing in this game. A lot of running around. Obviously, get a vehicle soon as well. Get a gyrocopter. Yes? Yes? Who's saying that? I have no idea. Oh, hello. Okay, we can use this rope. How useful. I was trying to work out, like, how the hell do we get up this massive rock? Right, so I've got to ascend. Right trigger. Look at this. Look, like a proper climber. That was useful. Thank you very much. Who are you, young lady?
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own.
I did.
Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Thank you. I'm a talented warrior. I took out one guy? So I got one guy and sneak past loads. Oh, and I used a bear. The bear bit was the best. So I'm going to try and use baits, throwing knives, try and tag all my enemies within the gameplay, hopefully, and just romp it up a bit. Oh, with posters. What's this? That is an amazing bit of art. Wow. Very impressive. How do I get into here? Ajay, I'm here. I've reached it. Yes,
good
I have.
Job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Ghale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kyrat, especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan Min will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn.
What?
Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Oh, you're kidding me. Can we get some animals to help us out, perhaps? Just put bait everywhere. Here they come. Do we have any different guns yet? I don't think so. Just the AK at the moment. Just a bit quiet. It does have a slight build to him actually, I just realised that. So that's nice. I need that this place with my console. Take cover, I guess I've waited for them. Head. Got it, yeah. He's coming in. They're camouflaged as well, which is a right nuisance. Oh, you are kidding me, they've got jet skis. That is impressive. That is very, very impressive. What guns have you got? Oh, can I can enter it. Yes! Do we have any ideas, guys? There's a lot of guys around here. Jim. Affecting my shooting skills. Come on! Nail him in the head. Once you get more XP and stuff, when you get him in the head, which is always nice. The reward. How we doing? There's still someone over here, apparently. Oh, they're coming down, look. I wish I had a rocket launcher or a sniper. I've run out of ammo. Shit. Body armor. What is it?
Ajay,
ammo.
Avalanche.
You said that already. Can I just follow you guys? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. No. That's the worst time. I guess all the gunfire and the shouting and stuff caused that. Avalanche. I sort of missed it. I saw the end of it. I was too worried about my ammo.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
Prologue complete. That was a pretty awesome intro. I love that it just like I said, just threw us right into the battle, right into it, and yeah, that was really awesome. The opening cutscene was awesome. Introduced to the villain, which he looks like a freak. I'm quite looking forward to potentially shooting him in the face or something at one point, who knows.
How did you know to find me?
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Ghale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
Man, that view in the background. Wowsus! That, look at that view. That is amazing. That is incredible. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode of Far Cry 4. If you want to see some more of these episodes, hit the thumbs up button or open crafting menu. Ooh, crafting and upgrades. I like the sound of that. Got two missions on there as well. Got an ANS, which should be quite interesting. Hope you want to see some more. Hit the thumbs up button, like I said already. Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.